congregation, this is Trevin here. He's a lecturer by profession, and he does magic shows. That is his passion. So he has been doing these magic shows for over 10 years, but he has never had success. Then he started coming for our meetings at CNC meetings, and then he got the platform of Sri Lanka Got Talent, and his performance was shared in the global page, and after that he has got over 30 million views, and he wants to give glory to God for what has happened in his life.
I'm Hannibal the Magic Warrior. Remember the name. Hannibal the Magic Warrior. Dishan, please take your left hand and grip it. Grip it tightly and move your head towards the rope. And I want you to trim them off. Slowly. Slowly. Look. This is more or less equal. Slowly. Slowly. Trim both. Slowly. Exactly. Slowly. Slowly. Both. Both. Slowly. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a piece of rope which has no end. This is the end of it and this is the end of me. Ladies and gentlemen, all my pages are blank. Ladies and gentlemen, from top to bottom, it's blank.
Definite yes, and I'm looking forward to seeing the next step.
And my word is yes. I give you my word, yes.
And further, he wants to say that he's a Christian by faith and he never goes to church. But he says, something pulls me to this meeting. He's drawn to these meetings and he wants to give glory to God.
I have two things to say to you in the name of the Lord. Can I prophesy? I am interpreting what I can see, and I'm seeing it's as if it is a stage. And that is where one is for you, two is against you. Therefore, you have to have that in mind and ask Him for special grace, divine wisdom, how to please the two.
Your act has been very entertaining. As to the real magic in it, I think you could have come up with something better.
Magic Warrior, your name is Magic Warrior.
It's a Magic Warrior, Jackson.
That is magic.
What do you mean?
No, we can't see the...
What you
magic.
See is what you get. That's all I can say.
Okay, you are a good entertainer. Good luck. Entertainer.
Magic kikada vadiye thibuna honda entertainment act ekak thibuna etana. Antima eka very good act, last performance. Mamara subapathuna, good luck.
Hannibal saha Lakshita. Me dedenagen ilangata ඊළඟ වටේට සුදුසුකම් ලබන්නේ ලක්ෂිත දේශා.
5 minutes before I began to see you in what is called a magic school. Okay? I have never heard in my entire life. I've heard schools of music, I've heard schools for this, that and the other, but I've never heard a school for what you do. And I saw that you were teaching and the gospel was coming through what you were teaching. So it was the word of God you were teaching with your gifts, but it was coming through the platform of illusions. You follow what I'm saying? It was so interesting. So you were not even using words, but you were portraying there was the gospel being preached in action. And I saw that happening. And I saw... In fact, 5 minutes ago, I can see you doing that in one of our meetings back in church. So I'm going into a different time zone now. I have gone into the future and I'm telling you what I can see. It is now up to you to take what the Spirit of God has brought into your life, a word from your future, and take it and run with it. That should be your vision. Never give up lecturing. From there, the Lord will take you. I see USA. I see USA. Okay, I see the United States of America, right Philadelphia down. There's a place called Philadelphia. Okay, there you will go. There are connections waiting to take place. There are opportunities for you, special trainings, special assignments. Such a grace is on your life. He has heard the cry of your parents. Because when you were in school, I didn't know you. I don't even know you now. It is like 12 or 13. Today you are a lecturer. I see a challenging period when you were 12 and 13. It was not like I'm seeing you first in class or second in class or third in class. I see you way at the back. Am I right? Give him the microphone, Pastor Raja.
I was the last in the class.
You were in last. Look at your excitement. So if I can see you, the number you are in the class, now do you believe the first two I told you?
I believe.
You believe, believe that? Okay. You were last in class. And when you were 12 and 13, there was a time when your parents got together in the hall. You were asleep. I see a one-story house. I see a small hall. I see two rooms on either side. One is there, I think that's the room you were in, and there was someone else also in that room. And did grandma live with you?
That's correct, very correct.
I see you in a room with grandma. You talk to me.
Well, I perform this and I see people amazed because of me. Actually, I'm amazed. I don't know how you do this.
I see you and grandma is there in that room with you. Am I right?
That is absolutely
one correct. Story house?
Correct.
Correct. Small hall, two rooms on either side. If you come out of this room, you have a room right in front.
Correct.
And I believe that's where your parents stayed. And now that room, there is a dark light. No one's there. I see your parents seated in the hall. They are talking to each other. Someone shout prophesy.
Prophesy.
I see you parents talking to each other. It is when you're 12 or 13. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Putar Munandkar. He's calling Gamudeliyat. Munandkar. What do we do? What do we do? And they prayed. That day, Jehovah answered them. And this is it. Hey, give my Jesus a big clap offering. Good days are ahead of you. Good days are ahead of you. I'm excited for you. I'm excited for you. Remember this day, because even though you were not in church, God was in your room. You were not in His, but He was in yours. You have been called by God. Don't run away anymore. Choose a church. Choose a man of God and come. Go. Your life will never be the same again. Okay? Never be the same. Never be the same. Never, never, never be the same again.